You afraid of Rick Ross? That's not even his real name. He's not even a real gangster. What's poppin', everybody? It's your boy Wayne. Welcome to another reaction video where we react to crazy dope videos. Please subscribe to our channel and smash that like button. So August, Alsina and Rick Ross have dropped their brand new track titled Entanglements. Now my opinion on this whole thing is that this lighty August is feeling himself far too much. He feels it fit to give us his definition of what entanglement means. Like we don't know. Like we lighties. Now guys, I want to be honest. I'm not here for grown folk business. This thing between Jada and Will and Alsina and Jada, that's grown folk business. That's big people stories. We're not here for that. We are here for the music. We are here for the bars. We are here for Rick Ross. We want to see what the big boss has to say. So let's quit stalling and stop talking about things that don't concern us. Let's check out this track. Special moment in history. Ricky Rosé. Huh. Hey, if I was Will, I'll be fuming right now. This lighting needs a slap. He needs a hiding, guys. Will, go to this old house and give him a good hiding. Sure. Song got a nice flow though. I'm actually liking it so far. It's actually quite a hot track, and I think that Rick Ross is just about to make the song even better. Try to lean on my shoulder, got a question in my willpower, jaded by beauty, but a reputation real solid. Got a question in my willpower, jaded by her beauty. Rick Ross, bring those bars. Well, jaded by her beauty, but a reputation real solid. Morning down the hallway, I can tell you how I feel about it. Caught up in the matrix, and I doubt if I can get about it. Living like it's no tomorrow. Caught up in the matrix, and I doubt if I can get about it. Is this where August finds himself? He's caught up in the matrix and he can't get out. Why do you touch what don't belong to you? Leave other guys' business alone. Leave other niggas' wives alone. Stop touching what don't belong to you, boy. You get smacked. In the matrix, and I doubt if I can get about it. Living like it's no tomorrow. Met your boy with open arms. Told you all my darkest stories. Promise that you won't depart. He's over 40 cars. Left me with a broken heart. Till I gotta get around. Favorite artist was Tupac. I watch a movie, then we freaking tangled up. Favorite artist was Tupac. Now, this situation actually reminds me of the whole Tupac and Biggie situation, where Tupac supposedly slept with Biggie's wife. And that started a huge beef between the East and the West Coast. What is August trying to do here? He's trying to start a beef with Will Smith. He's trying to start a beef with Bad Boy for Life. Are you mad? Are you crazy? Sure, Will Smith's on the phone right now with Jazzy Jeff. They are making a response right now. Yo, Jazzy. Hey, what's good, man? We need to respond to this nigga, man. We need to make a diss track now, today, this morning. Come to my house, man. We need to do it now. What? You afraid of Rick Ross? That's not even his real name. He's not even a real gangster. He lies in his songs. Just come to my house, man. Just come to my house now. Stop playing, nigga.
freaking tangled up, I'm getting deep. But do this shit like every weekend. Guess I'm just a little secret. Entanglement is when a metal lick until you tremble.
I guess I'm a little secret. You should have stayed a secret. What you opening your mouth for? Stupid lighting, man. I'm grateful.
Entanglement is when a metal lick until you tremble. The saddest part is I still love you just to keep it simple.
Don't want no strings attached. You just want a nigga that's gonna break your back. No, I ain't about to play with that. When left you made a fuck with me just to play your back. Don't you know that's cold hearted? What you gonna come and back? Girl, you fucking what ain't.
If anything is cold hearted, is what you doing, August. You releasing a track so soon after this whole thing has blown up in the media. You about to benefit from another man's troubles. Will Smith's in pain right now, and you about to make money off the situation. That's cold-hearted. You need a slap.
We're
gonna keep it popping, shorty. What are you talking about? Talking about champagne? Are you still gonna be sneaking around with Will Smith's wife? Man, you dead. Bad Boy for Life is coming for you.
Keep it poppin', shawty. You my little sweet girl. It's a lingerie. The light taking off my sweet girl. Nobody feels proud. You're a strong one. You're a great girl. The definition of entanglement. It's when you tangle in the sheets. Girl, I don't really know how many relationships. But you still fucking with me. Entanglements. It's when you tangle in your sheets. Entanglements.
I actually like the song, to be honest. If it weren't for the whole drama between Will Smith and August and Jada, obviously, I actually enjoy the track. It's catchy. It's got a nice hook. You can sing along. I think both the ladies and the gents are going to enjoy the song. But I'm not too sure about the timing of this track. I mean, I think it's a poor taste, to be honest. But from a business point of view, August and Rick Ross are gonna make a lot of money from this track. Let me know your thoughts, guys. Drop me a comment. Let me know what you think about August and the track. I'm not too interested in the situation between Jada and Will Smith. Like I said, that's grown folk stuff. I want to know about the track. What are your thoughts about this new track?